Her room exists twin tower in 3ds Max. Make cylinder, increase its height segment, make a copy of it, select both of them and apply a Zim twist modifier. Determine the angle of the twist as you like. Look at that, isn't it beautiful? Copy both of them using clone option. Apply lattice modifier at the copied ones. Set the radius of the joints and the stress as you want. Make reflective glass material and assign it to the original cylinders. Make metal materials and assign it to the copied cylinders. Use any suitable type of light and environment. And yeah, don't be addicted.